ओम गुरुराम नमस्ते गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर फोर्थ क्लास स्टूडेंट्स टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट सब्ट्रैक्शंस सी हियर फ्रॉम योर वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 21 पेज नंबर 21 बेटा एवरीबडी ओपन सॉल्व द गिवन सब्ट्रैक्शंस सी फर्स्ट वन 76 minus 31. So the given number first write in column wise according to their places. 76 minus 31. Arrange the given numbers. Write down column wise. See here 76 minus 31. 6 minus 1. 5, 7 minus 3, 4. Difference is equals to 45. See, first subtract the digits in ones place. 6 minus 1, 6 is greater than 1. So it is possible 6 minus 1, 5. Next, subtract the digits in tens place. 7 minus 3, 7 is greater than 3. It is possible. Now, 7 minus 3, you can get 4. Next, 28 minus 15. 28 minus. First, subtract the digits in ones place. 8 minus 5. You can count 5 after up to 8. 5 after 6, 7, 8. 3. 2 minus 1. 1. Difference is equals to 13. Next, 54 minus 42. 54 minus 42. 4 minus 2. So you can get 2. You can count 2 after 3, 4. Next, 5 minus 4, you can get 1. So difference is equals to 12. Next, 98 minus 53. See here, 98 minus 53. First, subtract the digits in ones place. 8 minus 3, you can get 5. You can count 5, 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, up to 8. How many? Here, 5. Next, now subtract the digits in tens place. 9 minus 5. 9 is greater than 5, it is possible. So, you can count 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, you can get 4. Difference is equals to 45. Now next, 87 minus 44. See here, 87 minus 44. First subtract the digits in ones place, 7 minus 4, possible, because 7 is greater than 4. 7 minus 4, you can get 3. You can count 5 after up to 7. 4 after 5, 6, 7. So you can get 3. Next, 8 minus 4, 4 beta. You can count 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8. So 43 is the difference. Now next, 67 minus 52. 67 minus 52. First, subtract the digits in ones place. 7 minus 2, it is possible because 7 is greater than 2. So you can count after 2 up to 7. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You can get 5, write down under 1's column and 6 minus 5, you can get 1, write down under 10's column. So difference is equals to 15. Now next, 86 minus 72. See here, first subtract the digits in 1's place, 6 minus 2, you can get 4. Next, subtract the digits in 10's place, 8 minus 7, this is also possible. 8 is greater than 7, you can get 1. Now next, 37 minus 13. Here 37 minus 13. First subtract the digits in 1's place. 7 minus 3, it is possible because 7 is greater than 3. So 7 minus 3, you can get 4. You can count 3 after up to 7, you can get 4. Next 3 minus 1, you can get 2. Difference is equals to 24. Now next, 81 minus 35. 81 minus 35. Listen carefully. 81 minus 35. See, first subtract the digits in 1's place. 1 minus 5. 1 minus 5 possible, better not possible because 1 is less than 5. 1 is less than 5. So, you can take borrowing from 8. So here take borrow from 8, it can give 10. 10 is added to 1. 10 plus 1, you can get 11. So 8 it can last on 8 minus 1, here 7. Now 11 minus 5. What we get better? 11 minus 5, you can get 6. You can count 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 6 write down under 1's column. Now next 8 it can last one, here 7. 7 minus 3, you can get 4. You can count 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7. So now write 4 under 10's column. Difference is equals to 46. Next, 70 minus 55. See here, first subtract the digits in 1's place, 0 minus 5. Possible beta? Not possible because 0 is less than 5. So take borrowing from 7, it can give 10, 10 is added to 0, 10 plus 0, 10, 7 it can last one, here 6 beta. Now 10 minus 5, you can get 5, you can count 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5. Next 6 minus 5, 1, difference is equals to 15. Ninety-four minus twenty-eight. First subtract the digits in 1's place. 4 minus 8. Possible beta? Not possible because 4 is less than 8. So take borrowing from where? 9. It can give 10. 10 is added to 4. You can get 10 plus 4, 14. 9 it can last one, here 8 beta. 9 minus 1, 8. See here. 14 minus 8, you can get 6. You can count from after 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 6. Next, subtract the digits in 10's place. 8 minus 2, you can get 6. So you can count 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 6. Difference is equals to 66. Now next, 47 minus 18. 47 minus 18. See here, 7 minus 8 possible beta? Not possible because 7 is less than 8. So take borrowing from 4, it can give 10. 10 is added to 7. 10 plus 7, 17. So 4 it can last one, here 3 beta. 17 minus 8, you can get 9. You can count to 8 after. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 14, 15, 16, 17. See, 5 plus 4, 9. Next, 3 minus 1, you can get 2. So, difference is equals to 29. Next, 62 minus 45. See here, 2 minus 5, possible beta, not possible. So, because 2 is less than 5, take borrowing from 6, it can give you 10, 10 is added to 2, you can get 12, 6 minus 1, 6 it can last on here 5 beta. 12 minus 5, you can get 7, you can count 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 5 plus 2, 7, write down under 1's column. Next, subtract the division tens plus 5 minus 4, you can get 1. Difference is equals to 17. Next, 62 minus 45. 62 minus 45. First, subtract the digits in 1's place, 2 minus 5. Possible beta, not possible, because 2 is less than 5. So, take borrowing from 6, it can give 10. 10 is added to 2, 12. 6, it can last one here, 5. 12 minus 5, you can get 7. 5 minus 4, you can get 1. Difference is equals to 17. Next, 92 minus 16. 92 minus 16. See here, 2 minus 6 possible beta, not possible. Because 2 is less than 6, now take borrowing from 9. It can give 10. 10 is added to 2. 10 plus 2, 12. 9, it can last one. Here, 8. 12 minus 6, 6. 8 minus 1, 7. Difference is equals to 76. Now, next. 63 minus 26. 63 minus 26. 1st subtract the digits in 1's place, 3 minus 6, possible? Not possible, because 3 is less than 6. Now take borrowing from 6, it can give 10. 10 is added to 3. 10 plus 3, 13. 6 it can last on here, 5. 13 minus 6, 7. See here, you can count 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Now write down under 1's place. Next, 5 minus 2 possible beta? Possible, because 5 is greater than 2. You can get 5 minus 2, you will get 3. Difference is equals to 37. Next, 30 minus 12. 30 minus 12. See here, 0 minus 2 possible beta? Not possible. Now take borrowing from 3, it can give 10. 10 is added to 0. 10 plus 0, 10. So 3, you can last one here, 2. 10 minus 2, you can get 8. 2 minus 1, you can get 1. Difference is equals to 8. Next, subtract the following 3 digit numbers. 629 minus 217. So, this is 3 digit number, it has 3 places from right to left, 1s, 10s, 100s. Then you can write column wise according to their places. See here, 629 minus 217. See here. First, subtract the digits in 1s place. 9 minus 7, possible beta, possible, because 9 is greater than 7. So 9 minus 7, you can get 2. Next, 2 minus 1, this is also possible. Now 2 minus 1, 1. Next, subtract the digits in hundreds place. 6 minus 2. So 6 is greater than 2, it is also possible. 6 minus 2, you can get 4. Difference is equals to 412. Now next, 261 minus 151. See, listen carefully. First, the given number, write in column wise according to their places. 261 minus 151. First, subtract the digits in ones place. 1 minus 1, you can get 0. Because any number is subtracted from itself, you can get 0. 1 minus 1, 0. Now next, subtract the digits in tens place, 6 minus 5. It is also possible because 6 is greater than 5. So 6 minus 5, you can get 1. Now next, 2 minus 1, you can get 1. Difference is equals to 110. Now next, 798 minus 167. So 798 minus 167, right column wise according to their places. See here, 798 minus 167. First, subtract the digits in ones place, that is 8 minus 7. It is possible because 8 is greater than 7. So 8 minus 7, you can get 1. Next, subtract the digits in tens place, 9 minus 6. It is also possible because 9 is greater than 6. So 9 minus 6, you can get 3. Next, 7 minus 1, you can get 6. Difference is equals to 631. Next, 495 minus 324. Listen carefully. So first write column wise according to their places. 495 324. First subtract the digits in ones place. 5 minus 4, you can get 1. 9 minus 2, you can get 7. See, 4 minus 3, you can get 1. Difference is equals to 171. Next, 470 minus 280. See, 470 280. First subtract the digits in ones place. 0 minus 0, you can get 0. See, next, subtract the digits in tens place. 7 minus 8. 7 minus 8 possible beta, not possible, because 7 is less than 8. So take borrowing from 4. 4 is in hundreds place. So 4, it can give borrow to 7, that is 10. 10 is added to 7, you can get 10 plus 7, 17. Now 4, it can last one here, 3. 4 minus 1, you can get 3. 17 minus 8, you can get 9. Next, subtract the digits in hundreds place, 3 minus 2. It is possible, 3 minus 2, you can get 1. Difference is equals to 190. Now next, 615 minus 301. 615 minus 301. First, subtract the digits in 1 place. 5 minus 1, it is possible. Because 5 is greater than 1, 5 minus 1, you can get 4. Next, subtract the digits in tens place. 1 minus 0, you can get 1. 0 is subtracted from any number, you can get the same number. Next, we subtract the digits in hundreds place. 6 minus 3, it is also possible because 6 is greater than 3. 6 minus 3, you can get 3. Difference is equals to 314. Now next, do these subtractions. Thank you. see here. See here, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 8,471, 4,517. See here, first subtract the digits in ones place. This is ones place. See here. 1 minus 7, possible beta? Not possible. So take borrowing from 7, because 7 is in tens place. So 7 it can give, so borrow to 1. So how much given? 10. 10 is added to 1. 10 plus 1, 11. So 7 it can last 1, here 6, because 7 is borrow giving to 1. 7 minus 1, 6. See here. Now subtract. 7 from 11 means 11 minus 7, you can get 4. 7 after you can count, 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11. So 4 write down and then 1 square. Next 6 minus 1, it is possible because 6 is greater than 1. 6 minus 1 you can get 5. Next 4 minus 5 possible beta? Not possible. See here, 4 is less than 5. What I have to do? Take borrowing from 8, it can give 10 to 4. 10 is added to 4, you can get 10 plus 4, 14. Now 8 it can last 1, here 7. 14 minus 5. Count, 5 after up to 14, 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 write down under thousands column. Next subtract the digits in thousands place, that is 7 minus 4, it is also possible because 7 is greater than 4. So 7 minus 4 you can get 3. Difference is equals to 3954. Now next9532 4627. First subtract the digits in ones place. 2 minus 7. So 7 is subtracted from 2. It is possible? Not possible. Because 2 is less than 7. So take borrowing from 3. 3 is in tens place. It can give borrow to 2. How much it can give? So 10. 10 is added to 2. 10 plus 2, 12. 3 it can last 1, here 2. 12 minus 7. You can count after 7 up to 12. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You can get 5. Write down under 1 square. Next, subtract the digits in tens place. 2 minus 2, 0. Write down under tens column. Next, 5 minus 6, possible beta? Not possible, because 5 is less than 6. So take borrowing from 9. It can give 10 to 5. So 10 is added to 5. 10 plus 5, 15. So 9, it can last 1 here, 8 beta. Because 9 is giving borrow to 5. 9 minus 1, you can get 8. Now 15 minus 6, you can count after 6 up to 15, 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5 plus 4, 9, write down under hundreds column. Now next 8 minus 4, you can get 4, difference is equals to 4,905. Next, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. See here, 9,860. 9867 data, sir. Minus 7629. See, first subtract the digits in ones place. That is 7 minus 9. 7 minus 9 possible? Not possible. So take borrowing from 6, it can give 10. 10 is added to 7, 17. 6, it can last one here, 5 data. See here, 17 minus 9, you can get 8. Write down under ones column. Next, 5 minus 2, it is possible. 5 minus 2, you can get 3. Next, 8 minus 6, 2. 9 minus 7, 2. Difference is equals to 2238. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. 9652. 3063. First subtract the digits in ones place. 2 minus 3. It is not possible because 2 is less than 3. So take borrowing from 5. It can give 10. 10 is added to 2. 10 plus 2 you can get 12. 5 it can last one here. 4 beta. 12 minus 3 you can get 9. Write down under ones column. Next, subtract the digits in tens place. 4 minus 6. 4 minus 6 possible? Not possible because 4 is less than 6. So take borrowing from 6, it can give 10. 10 is added to 4, you can get 14. 6, it can last one here, 5. 14 minus 6, 8. You can count 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 5 plus 3, 8. Now next, 5 minus 0, 5. 9 minus 3, 6. Difference is equals to 6589. Next. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000. 2786. 1461. 2786 minus 1461. First subtract the digits in one space. 6 minus 1, 5. It is possible. 8 minus 6, this is also possible, 2. 7 minus 4, 3. 2 minus 1, 1. Now next. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000. 3583. Minus 2370. See, first subtract the digits in ones place. 3 minus 0. Possible beta? Possible because 3 is greater than 0. 3 minus 0, you can get 3. Next, subtract the digits in tens place. 8 minus 7, it is also possible. 8 minus 7, 1. Next, subtract the digits in hundreds place. 5 minus 3, you can get 2. It is also possible. Next, 3 minus 2, you can get 1. It is also possible. Difference is equals to 1230. Once. tens, hundreds, thousand. 8,481, 7,196. See here. First subtract the digits in ones place, 1 minus 6. Possible beta? Not possible because 1 is less than 6. Now take borrowing from where? 8. 8 is in tens place. So 8 giving borrow to 1. 10 plus 1, 1 is added to 10, you can get 11. 8, it can last one here, 7. See here, 11 minus 6, you can get 5. Next, 7 minus 9. Possible? Not possible. Because 7 is less than 9. Again, take borrowing from 4, it can give 10. 10 is added to 7, 10 plus 7, 17. Now, 4, it can last one, 4 minus 1, you can get 3. 17 minus 9, you can get 8. Write down under tens column. Next, subtract the digits in hundreds place. That is 3 minus 1, you can get 2. Next, 8 minus 7, you can get 1. Difference is equals to 1280. Six thousand four hundred and seventy-one, five thousand two hundred and seventy-three. First subtract the digits in ones place. 3 minus 1. 1 minus 3. 1 minus 3 possible beta? Not possible. Because 1 is less than 3. So take borrowing from 7, it can give 10, 10 is added to 1. 10 plus 1, 11. Now 7, it can last one here, 6 better, listen carefully. 11 minus 3, you can get 8. Write down under 1's column. Next, subtract the digits in tens place. 6 minus 7, possible, not possible, because 6 is less than 7. So take borrowing from 4. So 4 gives borrow to 6, how much? 10. 10 is added to 6. 10 plus 6, 16. So 4 it can last one here, 3. 16 minus 7, 9. You can count 7 after. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 9, write down under 10's column. Next, subtract the digits in 100's place, 3 minus 2. Possible. 3 is greater than 2, so you can get 1. Next, 6 minus 5, 1. Difference is equals to 1,198. Now, next. Next, 727. See, there is no number means you can write 0. See here, first subtract the digits in ones place, 8 minus 7, it is possible because 8 is greater than 7. 8 minus 7, you can get 1. Next, subtract the digits in tens place, that is 4 minus 2, it is also possible. 4 minus 2, you can get 2. Next, subtract the digits in hundreds place, 6 minus 7, possible, not possible, because 6 is less than 7. So take borrowing from 1, 1 is in thousands place. So it is giving borrow to 6, 10 plus 6, 16. So 1, it can last on 1 minus 1, here 0. 16 minus 7. So you can count after 7 up to 16, 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 9. Write down under 100's column. Next, 0. Difference is equals to 921. Now, next. ones, tens, hundreds,
thousand.
So 4988 minus 3969. See, first subtract the digits in ones place. That is 8 minus 9. Possible? Not possible. Because 8 is less than 9. So, take borrowing from 8. It can give 10. 10 is added to 8. 10 plus 8, 18. 8, it can last 1. Here, 7. 18 minus 9. You can get 9. Write down under 1's column. Now, next to subtract the digits in 10's place. 7 minus 6. Possible. 7 is greater than 6. You can get 7 minus 6, 1. Next, 9 minus 9, 0. 4 minus 3, 1. Difference is equals to 1009. Thank you.